It's finally September, baby. My buddy Robert Geary and I find ourselves over near White Sulphur Springs, Montana, chasing elk. We happen to run into an irrigation ditch with some big rainbows.
What do we got going, bud?
Kamloops the camel, baby. Giant rainbows eating hoppers on a farm pond.
In an irrigation ditch.
In a damn irrigation ditch, brother, man. Like, insane. Insane fishing.
Oh, my God. What are we fishing?
We're bringing the Bitterroot over to White Sulphur, baby.
Foamers.
Foamers.
Big mouth full of foamer. Nice.
Oh! Back in the game. She right in this town. Outstanding, though. Outstanding, brother.
Oh my God, that was
brilliant. Outstanding. Oh, I did, buddy. I'm pretty sure. Doubled over. What a slob.
He's in the moth. Yikes.
Look at the spots on this thing.
There you go.
That's a big son of a bitch.
Oh my God, that's hilarious. That ate it like a tarpon. Oh my God, that's fun. I know what we should have been doing during the day. Wow. Look at that thing in the water, dude. It looks like a log. Yes, sir.
Good.
Oh, watch that fish. Hey, pick him up if you can. What do you got, boy? How unexpected is that?
Hillary, elk camp.
Exactly.
Unbelievable. We're at elk camp.
Do it again. Come on, fish, eat that. There it is. Yeah. Oh, I had it too. I had it.
Fish of the day.
I heard him suck that down too.
Did you?
Yes. That's awesome. Holy shit, these are big. Holy cow, look at that thing pull, dude. Look at the size of that fish. Awesome.
Powerhouse.
Holy cow. Oh my goodness, look at the size of that thing.
Unbelievable.
Look at that thing. Wow. That thing's fat. Look how fat that fish is.
And they're gorgeous.
Oh my goodness, look at that fish. Holy Hannah. Don't take the hook out. I want to get some pictures before you.
Holy Hannah, look at that fish. Wow. Let me get some stills.
Come on, baby. There you go. Wow, look at that thing. Looks like a log.
Elk camp, baby. What the shit? Kamloops at elk camp.
Oh, nice.
Hell. Well done, brother. Oh, you're up. Swing it.
Yeah, buddy! Cast one! Yeah! Oh, Hill, that was insane.
I got it all, brother. I got it all. I got it all.
Oh my god, that was cool as shit.
Here you go. Thump fest, man. Oh.
Oh my god, that's a big one, too.
Corked, baby. Come on, baby.
No shit.
That is a good one, dude. We should have asked him if he had a net somewhere. Oh, Hill.
I know. Oh, man.
Oh, buddy. Oh, Hill.
That's a pretty big one.
That's a dandy, buddy. You got a spot for LZ?
Yeah.
Look at that thing. What a gorgeous fish. Wow. Hill, that's a stud.
I know.
That is a stud.
In a freaking irrigation pond. Wow.
Look at that trout.
Look at how fat that thing is. Oh, it's a hen.
Holy, look at the shoulders.
Wow.
Oh my, Hill.
That's a beast.
Oh my god, dude.
Hold on.
What a stud. What a stud. Oh my gosh, Hill. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna switch the stills, okay?
I was standing there crying in the kitchen. It's been one of those mornings. It's gonna last all day. He comes in, wraps his arms around me.
Come on, baby.
And I don't even have to say a thing.
Look at that submarine.
Oh my goodness.
That was a nice one.
That was a big one, dude.
That was a nice one.
Oh my god.
Yep. What a slurp, dude. What a slurp, Hill. What? Oh, that was sweet, buddy. He just absolutely kissed it.
So needless to say, we had an awesome time in the middle of the afternoon pounding big rainbows when it was about 95 degrees. If you want to get in on these ponds or have a great elk hunt or antelope hunt, give Lon Hansen a call and he'll hook you up.